controls there. The green flag is in the air. The field has already made their way through turns one and two. Coming up the hill to turn number five, very tight formation, very slow now at the top of the hill.
Working their way through the S's as the Daytona prototype stays single file further back. GT been three wide ahead toward turn number one, but up front, already a change for the second spot.